handyman there. 1981, so I baru hired by reading in bed.
Okay.
Reading bed. Hired as a handyman.
Okay.
As a handyman, work inside the quarters.
Okay.
Do repairs or toilets, open toilets, cleaning toilets, repair those. But when I don't have much to do, I never sit down inside the quarters.
Okay.
I would walk outside, work at the roustabout, work at the mechanic, work at the electrician.
Okay.
Still a handyman. I was already working with directly working under Barge Master. So I followed him wherever he went. After a year or two, he asked me if I want to do a human job. I said, I watched you first, even before I even started. After a few cement job, I said, okay, let me do it. So after three or four jobs, he said, okay. Any cement job, he said, okay, Richard, go. So I'll be the man supplying the cement.
Right.
As a handyman.
Bagus, huh?
Bagus, huh?
Tak ada tanya lagi?
Ya.
Yeah. Handyman, lepas handyman tadi apa?
After handyman, when I was a handyman, they even tried to get me to work on the deck. To be a head roustabout.
Okay.
But really bad head roustabout is not a normal roustabout, it's a senior position.
Yeah, okay.
But then, I didn't want to do it because if I wanted it, they will fire my friend.
Okay.
They said, no, I will not be
a bad man.
Bad man, yes, yeah. Yes. I'm a good man.
Good man.
Always a good man. That's how I all started. Then, when reading this finished contract, 2 weeks, 3 weeks after that, Santa Fe called me. Santa Fe called me.
Santa Fe company?
Santa Fe, American.
They called me. He said, we heard a lot about you. So he said, we would like to interview you. So I said, I don't know, here are your offices. So they called me, somebody asked somebody to pick me up. I went to the office, that was Sunday. Sunday interview. When I walked into the office, he said, he talked to me for a while, he said, there's the paper. I want you to do that in 1 hour.
Oh, what, exam? Exam?
See how far I go.
Oh, okay.
When I look at this, I've done it already in bed, then it's different.
Different format, lah.
Yeah. So I sat down there, work on it for half an hour, I couldn't do anything more. I said, I send it to him, I said, fuck this shit. That's all I can do. I said, I'm going. And he said, just go for lunch. So we went for lunch, we cut it, we came back, we looked at it. I said, when are you ready to work? I said, don't tell me you're going to hire me. I said, yeah. And I said, give me 2 weeks. When I have 2 weeks off, then I went to the rig. I met this Roger Dutton.
Oh, no. You went to the rig as well?
Checking technician.
Oh, checking technician.
That's where I met Roger Dutton, the man. Dutton what? Dutton Removal.
Yeah, he owned a company, Roger Dutton, for this offshore international.
That's where I met him. Then he taught me what to do. My first morning report after he left was all fucked up. The good thing was the company knew me.
So total 40 years,
sir.
More than 40 years, sir.
I lost count.
That time you're handyman, how are you?
Oh,
40 plus
already. Okay. About 30 years, sir. Okay. Cukup?
Cukup.
Cukup ah? Belum sampai Barge Master lagi, sudah cukup.
Wah, panjang juga.
Dahlah, you just cerita lah. You dari, after you become Jack Tech kan? So, how long from Jack Tech to become a Barge Master? From there, you move to what position, then what position kan?
Oh. When I was taking position, I love the job. I love my job, so I work overtime. Right through to 7 o'clock at night. I don't know. Just that I love the job.
Yeah, okay. So you spend longer time as a jack tech?
Yeah, spend a lot of time with it.
Yeah.
Then one day, when I drew my pay, I said, how come I got so much pay? And I called up and said, and don't tell me you put somebody's money in my account.
Yeah.
And he said, no. I think the boss must have told you that he's paying you 2 hours every day over time. I said, wow. I said, I didn't know about it. Nobody told me about it.
Yeah, it's a hard. Sometimes Barge Master also can see you work hard for it, no? Pay you all time.
When one set of friends left, I joined Pride International. They tried to take me to India. I said, no, I'm not going to India.
Okay, so after that you
joined Pride Hawaii.
RI, you also take tech lah?
Then I joined Pride Hawaii for a year. And they promoted me to Barge Master.
Oh, okay, from Jack Tech straight to Barge Master. Until now?
Jack Tech. Santa Fe is ABM.
It's like an ABM job.
Barge Master don't do a good move. They don't do anything.
Okay.
Santa Fe.
Oh, okay.
All the reports are done by Jack Tech. The move also done by Jack Tech.
Oh, so Barge Master don't do anything?
Just look soon.
So, dari handyman sampai sekarang, you sudah kaya?
Kaya apa? Yang cukup kaya.
Sudah kaya lah. I heard you got what? How many? Seven cars lah?
Cars
lah? How many cars you have now?
I got 13 cars.
Rumah berapa biji?
7
four-wheel
drive.
Oh, four-wheel drive 7.
Ada excavator lagi?
Oh.
Ada tanah lagi? No? Okay lah, this one jangan cakap lah. Nanti orang rompak kamu.
Nanti orang rompak susah.
So, work hard for it lah.
You have to set your mind. You have to set your head. What you want to be.
Yeah.
You can be anything. If you want it. Mm. You have to go for it.
Very good, very good. Okay. Thank you very much, Mr. Richard.
Sama-sama.
For sharing this experience.
Adios.
Adios, Professor.